The disappearance and tragic death of 18-year-old Kelsey Smith in 2007, abducted by Edwin Hall after a routine shopping trip in Kansas, spurred her parents' advocacy for the Kelsey Smith Act, aimed at expediting location data release in emergencies. Hall's eventual conviction underscored the importance of swift emergency response protocols, highlighting Kelsey's legacy in improving telecommunications laws for public safety.